Champion, champion, I was and I will be, and I will not trust in any people until I disappear. Champion, champion.
Yo, 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 ladies and gentlemen, greetings and welcome back. Happy New Year 2024, ladies and gentlemen, we meet in this new autumn year. Thanks for joining me, I hope everyone of you is okay, and welcome to the first Automobilista 2 series video for this year, man. This video is powered by Mr. Dane Double 5. All the information regarding to this can be found directly into the video description. And guys, check this out, man. You already know from the last episode from the last year, 2023. It's over now. Bye bye 2023. We are in 2024 in year. We gonna do I did not practice, man. I did not even started to see how is looking the circuit, to see how it is the road and etc. We're gonna do today the free practice of about 30 minutes, I guess. And what can I say, guys? Let's get jump into this Interlagos Stock Car Brazil, man. The Brazil, the second circuit. We have 12 circuits in total, so wish me luck, guys, because today we can use the microphone. We will not use the microphone when the official race it is in progress, like was from the circuit of Goiânia, Brazil. So that's been said, man. But I'm happy, man. I'm happy, guys. They have passed it. I'm very healthy, and I won the first Goiânia race. All two races, I won them, man. I can't believe it, man. Number one, champion, champion. I was and I will be, and I will not disappear. Sorry about that, man. So let's get focusing here. Why? Oh no, we are not at the first position. Felipe Massa, Attila Ebreu, Matias Rossi, Eduardo Barrichello. Barrichello is also Formula 1, man. Rafael Suzuki, Ricardo Zonta, Gabriel Casagrande. Mama, Casagrande, I have bifurcation with you, my friend. I know, mom, you scratched my mirror, mom. Tony Kennen, Cesar Ramos, Alam Kondeir, Iago Camilo, Felipe Baptista, Baptista, mă, Ricardo Mauricio, Baptista is from the wrestling, it has a brother on the wrestling, you know, so, Bruno Baptista, Lucas Foresti, Guilherme Solas, Giulio Compass, and much more others, until we will arrive in here, we'll be, we are the last of, mama, we are losing the time, man, 30, mama, the time is tic-tac, tic-tac, check this out, man, 34 minutes, let's go, man, let's go, Fireballs Gaming, yes, GG. With first encounter here on this mama, we are on the left right now. Whoopa! Let's see the circuit. I don't know the circuit. This is the free practice day, so that's why I did not practice nothing, because I don't need it, man. We're gonna practice right now directly to the video. So we're number 37 on our card. Mama, what? Wait, my friend. Wait, why did it? Mama, wait, don't push me. Don't push me, you shell. Wait, mama. I didn't play for a while, man, to be honest, but Let's concentrate, man. Let's get focused. It's not important the place in here. This is just a practice to accommodate with this circuit. Mama, this circuit is kind of Hus Palmiers. Mama, wait. Mama, the exit from the pits, it's kind of not good. Mama, this will be a hard race, man. I got the feeling, man. When the race of the day. Hi, mama. Why we can step inside that car like a phantom, man? I don't know, maybe you have a little time when you exit from the pit just to protect yourself, or...
My acceleration, man!
This it is, ladies and gentlemen. Also, we are with Toyota. Toyota Corolla GT, I have my car. Mama, the exit from the pit, I don't like it. I don't like it, to be honest. Mama, this it. Mama, this pit is... wow. I need to go on the Goiânia circuit. I practiced it around like 6 days, something like that. 6 days, man. And yes, you know, this is the first encounter with the circuit, man. We have, I don't know, 5 minutes. My mama, this is crazy circuit, man. Very hard circuit. Mama, what the curves they got in here.
Easy.
Mama, guys. All right. No problem, technique. We have plenty of time to get accommodated with the race. How much car, bro? 26. We will not stop on... Ouch! Extraordinary. Not good. I'm always on the practicing day. Not good, man. Oh my god, man. Yeah, let's focus. My champion.
I was and I will be. And I will not trust any people until I disappear. Champion, champion, let's go, man!
I wish... Bă, nu splash mai mir! Mamă, extraordinarii, băi!
Arbiter, arbiter, cum mă-t arbiter, mă, în fir, mă?
Don't hit me, mă! Mamă, where is the entrance of the... Mamă, bă, break!
Mamă, mamă, mamă! Bă, nu am autoplay, to be honest!
I took a day of pause and... Yeah, I played other games, I discovered other games, guys. We will not forget about our championship here, man, so we will not neglect it, but I discovered other games. Also need to appear episode with Satisfactory. I didn't have time, man, on the Satisfactory is very complicated because you have to prepare it for a few hours ago, man, in front. It's complicated for Satisfactory, man. Alright, let's focus here. Rafael Suzuki, number position 6. Why am I position 7? Why am I position 5? 6. I'm position 6. Extraordinary, man. Mama, boy, this pit is very hard. Where is the entrance to the pit? I want to discover it, first of all. I did not pay attention in here. I believe I have just passed from the entrance from the pit, but it's possible to see it. I'm a man who can... Masterization in progress we can do also on this circuit somehow. We're gonna master the circuit, I believe. Mama, if I will not accelerate like a maniac, man! Mama, this circuit is quite hard. Quite hard, man. Quite hard.
This is for professional experts, man. I don't know if it's for me or not, but you see, Mama, 21 position. I'm position 21. 23.
Mama, kind of good acceleration, but... Not like that. I was the master of duels, but I will be again, man.
Until I will disappear. Master of the duels. Master of the duels.
Where is what the entrance of the beat? So I started to receive comments from a very interesting person. So also I received from an official racing car from Brazil, the N12 Nogaros or something like that. The team official. I forgot the name. I'm sorry about that. But they are contacting me, and also today I saw a beautiful comment into my second episode from this series from another person that I gave him the desire to play this game, and he beat my record, man. He beat 1 minute and 32 seconds, and my record was 1 minute and 34 seconds. So this game, it's awesome, guys. It's awesome, and I'm very glad that you have enjoyed this game. I'm a man. And came a lot of people in here to comment on my videos. That's amazing, man. We start to receive some comments. I was struggle a lot in order to send me comments, guys. Send me comments, and the comments start to appear, man. Where's the entrance to the pit, man?
Mama, man. Stay behind me, man.
Pretty extreme. Exco. The practice day, man. Interlagos circuit is this? I couldn't remember. So as you already see, we are natural videos in here. We are not making any scripts. We just start the recording and also start the game. And when the recording is over, we're gonna end the game. But that's simple, man. We do everything on your eyes in order to see. I have nothing to hide. Well, I don't know if I can take it here, position one or something. And no. Mai, I need to practice, to be honest, at least 1 or 2 days if I manage to do this. I believe today, when I'm recording this, to make some time to play few hours
before the party, man, because this video is not recorded in 2024, it's recorded in 2023, man. In the New Year's Eve, there are few more hours until I will start the party. Few hours, a lot of hours, man.
We start the New Year's party, man.
And also celebration, champagne, music, extraordinary.
Mama, break. Where is the pit, man? Where is the pit? And I believe I... Oh, no. Get on, extraordinary, my friends, check your app, man. Thank God this is a practice day and it's not qualifying, and also it is not the race day. So this is good, man. This is perfection! Automobilista, perfection! Automobilista too, man! Let's go! We can do it! How many minutes? 26 minutes remaining! A lot of time, man, to stay here with me And I hope to enjoy this video. And don't forget, like the video if you like this, what I'm showing to you. If I entertain you, if I, if I make you desire to play the game, or if I just make you chill and forget about the worries, drop me a like and also a comment. Comment, very important comment. And if you did not subscribe to this channel, subscribe right now, guys, because it is very important. I have a great news for you. I post every single day one video minimum. At the moment I'm posting, yesterday I posted 3 videos. I posted 3 videos yesterday. And today we are posting 1 week starting from now on, 2 videos per day. And after 1 week I have to go to the work, man, because the new job, it's on the 2024 starting, and I have to go to work. And I will post only 1 video per day. So anyway, in any worst scenarios or something, we will have 1 video per day, guarantee, man. And also the quantity, very guaranteed. The quality, no.
No, quality, no, no, no quality in here, man. In here is only quantity, man. So that's why I said, subscribe over there, like, comment, share the video, my friends. You get up to see your friends as well, what is going on in this circuit and on my channel. In here with more other videos, simulators, surviving, and I don't do the commercial right now, but you get the idea. So accelerate. Where is the pit? Could be the entrance to the pit in here, but where is the map? No pit in here. Yeah, wait, I did not find yet the entrance to the pit, to be honest. So I believe, mama, let me check the map. I will try to look on the map. You have the map directly to the right top corner. It's a small one. It's a small rectangle over there. A square minimum. Map minimum. Map low. Mama, man. So what place I am? Mama, 28. Oh, well, we're gonna finish on 30. I didn't. No. I watch it 2 times. No, man. Extraordinary.
We could not focus more seriously, man.
Extraordinary. Pam pam para pam 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 pam. Toyota, let's go, man. Accelerate. But if I will find the entrance to the pit, that it is my happiness will be. So, mama.
Why do the? I did one day a break. Why did not play Automobilista yesterday? I don't remember, to be honest, because I play a lot of games. Also, I did American Truck Simulator of recording. I'm doing around the...
I believe the entrance to the pit is here. I saw a road on the right. The right over there. Could be that entrance to the pit, ma?
No, it's just a shortcut from for taking that pure. Oh, no, it's not the entrance to the pit. I was taking around 2,500 kilometers. Usually I do 3,000 kilometers in an American truck per day, but like I said, I was putting also on pause that game because we started to play Automobilista 2 and we need to practice a lot in here. As you already see, if we are not mastering the circuit, we will not win the race, man. We will not win the championship, bro, the series.
I believe there is the interest to the pit, man. I saw the entrance to the pit, guys. It's here. It is here on the left, man. Oh, wow. Yeah, let's try on the next lap to enter to the pit. And also, I started to learn a little the circuit in here. As you already see, I'm not getting out from the road. Oh, no. Wait, don't accept.
Oh, arbiter, boy. He hit me in the back, my extraordinary. He hit me, boy. Why don't hit me, man? Mama, extra. Disqualify him, man. Come and disqualify him, man. Extraordinary. Oh, well, no problem. We're gonna redress it, but we need to be careful with this blinders, cause they are angry, man.
Why? Because I get one place in the first race. No problem, man. We are here. We are enjoying the game, man. We are enjoying this beautiful game. If this was real, in real time, we will not have these marks, man. And I believe if I remove these lines, these guiding lines with the speed and the curves, I will not be able to win nothing. So this is helping a lot, this guiding line.
But in reality, you don't have this guy quite light, so you have to know when to stop, when to accelerate, and when how to get the fuel, man. So as you already see here, oh no, all right. I stay into one day and think about this, man. That's why I'm saying to you. Because I was thinking, well, how is to be Schumacher? How is to be Schumacher directly on the Formula 1, your car, and to not have this guiding line? You have to be extraordinary expert and know the... You to know everything. And in here, me, I'm not Schumacher. I am Barbos Gaming PSGG, man. And I use this guiding line. Mama, this guy came from the back. What speed you got, man? I believe right now could be the entrance to the pit. Yeah, wait a second. Wait a second. Preparing here to stay on the left somehow. Was the pit? Is the pit one? Yeah. Not at the moment. It's not the pit. Wait, don't. Mama, the pit. Where is the pit, man? Ah, in here is the pit. In here. Look. Yeah, let's see if I. This is the entrance to the pit. Why is not controlling by artificial intelligence and I'm controlling me? Because you have to arrive to this line, man. All right, that's a good advanced step in front. We find it the pit's entrance, and this is the pit. We have remaining 20 seconds. They did not put us carburant. No problem. We will do this trick. Emergency button. Return to the pit box. Click on here and drive directly. You will have all the carburant in order for this session of practice. So as you already see in the current race, it is not like this. It's you have a lot of carburant, around 88 liters or something like that, or I don't know what that means, 88%, or whoa. I learned it already when we exit from here. Yes, boy, not good pit box over here, man. I don't like this. It's kind of hard, to be honest. So, but we will try to masterize this circuit as well and to get a lot of time. And I hope on the next episode, that will be the qualifying session, I will have plenty of time to practice more in order to get a better time. Because this is the first time when I encounter with this circuit. We have, I don't know, 15 minutes. Do I have to practice more, man? At least few hours, man. Because like I said, on that Guyana circuit that I won the first place on both races, I have practiced around 6 days. I mean, not 24 hours per day, but a few hours over there, no? And 6 days is quite a good difference, man. Well, stay behind me, man. Stay behind me, my man. Check your ramp. Accelerating here, braking here a little. I need to be focused on the road as well. Not only to the mirrors from my back. I don't like these fields over here. To be very strategical also when you are using the pit in the race. But let's not talk about this right now, because check this out, man. Why don't push me, my arbiter, man? Call the arbiter, man. They are pushing me from the behind, man. Don't scratch my car, man. Mama, he's a specimen. Why this guy? Where are these guys, man? Yo, then. Mama! I'm a man, arbiter, man. Hello, man. But these guys are not the same players that I was playing with them in the Guyana circuit. Because I believe they are extraordinary professional experts. Yo, the Bruno Baptista. Bruno Baptista, position 6. What position I am? 29. We will end on the position 30, I will guarantee you. I don't want to be honest, but what can I do, man? What can I do? They touch me from behind and the arbiter doesn't intervene, man. It's not fair, man. Me, I not even scratched them and they hit me, man. Mama, man. Concentration maximum in here on this circuit. Mama, what a good music! I can't lower the volume at the moment, but... What, this guy passed me on this field? Boy, I'm not the master of the curve anymore. Extra work. Mama, who is this player? The red card doesn't show your name. Show your name if you are strong. If not, they hidden, man. Michael Jackson. Mama, no. I'm a little enthusiastic, to be honest, but What can I say, man? The game is amazing,
and I still wait your comments, guys, in order to see if we will continue this series or not. I did not receive any information about this. But like I said, I will do one or two, three, four episodes to see what is going on. If you why you not receive, because I did not receive. I received some comments to the episode 2. And I don't know in what other episode, but
only one comment or two. Come on, guys, come on, man. You can do more than this. Two comments, extraordinary, man.
And let's see. Oh, accelerate a little in here. Why might need to accelerate a little more? I will start to learn the cures and the position of acceleration in here and much more other things. Like I said, this is first time when I encounter on this circuit. I haven't barely managed to discover the entrance to the pit box, so don't have a lot of things from me. Oh, my good acceleration in here. Okay, we can do full power throttle. Full power throttle here. Yes, I mean pedal directly to the metal. Oh no, what an interesting break over here. So. Alright. Like I said, it's a big difference when I'm talking directly to the circuit and when I'm not talking. You saw in the previous episodes, race 1 and race 2 from Guyana circuit, so yeah. But like I said, we will gonna commentary only at the end of the race, when the race day will come. If you are watching on the last 10 minutes of those videos, you will find my impressions, my commentary, my review about that race and how it was, my feelings and etc. So we need to push you, I take you, my friend. See, I'm a man, let's go, man. We're gonna use our power of skills easy by easy. We're gonna start it after how many minutes? After 20 minutes we started to be a little aggressive on the road. Not too much, but there is plenty of time, man. So plenty of time in order to can practice more for this set. Oh yes, man. Alright. Easy in here. The qualification are very, very important because they position you on the place that you have finished the qualification. It's very important to be in the front. If you are at the middle or at the end, it's impossible for you to get on the first place because you cannot pass those cars so easy in front of you. So all right, like the game said to us, right now we have a bonus on time. We have accelerated much more and it's possible to not be on the position 29. Yeah, let's see when we're gonna finish this lap acceleration maximum in here.
Come on, man, pedal to the metal, full throttle. Like I said, go.
Position 30, I'm position 30, man. How this is possible? And right now I am position 25. Extraordinary, man. Position 25. I took a better time, man. Position 25. So let's go. 25. Boy, 25 is not good, man. If you are not in the first 20, you saw already the first 20 participants who finished the race receive points, and the 20 position receive 1 point. It's not good, 1 point, but at least to be in the first 20, man. In the first 20, I want to be in the first place, of course, but I don't know how I will manage on this race. It's kind of very hard, extraordinarily hard, to be honest. I will make a test day. The game offer you this possibility, has an option over there. Test day, you will select your car and your circuit, and you can stay on that track as much as you want over there, and you will be alone on the track. You will not have opponents, but it's also okay because you will learn the circuit. And you practice. I will practice right over there, man. I will practice, to be honest, a little. Because like I said, on the other races, I did not practice when I started to record. I did not practice, man. It's better to not practice. It's better to practice one day earlier. And when the race day, the official race day comes, don't practice. Just start the race and do it, man. To start the race and do it, was it is like on chess. I was playing some years ago chess, and I still playing, but I'm not so good on chess. Everyone beat me, almost everyone, but I try to do my best. So when I was waking up in the morning, my first things after my tablets and
other things. When I power it up the computer, my first thing was to go and play directly a game of chess without any practice, without any puzzle and much more other things. And I discovered that I'm better in the morning to play chess and I win without make any practice. Also, I did in here with this automobilista game. I did the same strategy like I did on chess and I discovered yes is good, man. Yes is good. Your brain after is waking up without we put it on hard work, it's better function and give you quality results, man. You saw I finished on the first place and this is what I wanted to do as well. Well, right now it's not quite morning when I recording this. I believe it's afternoon. 12 o'clock in the afternoon or something. I don't have a watch to can watch right now. I mean, I have it, but I will not watch it because I concentrated on the road. But we get the idea. We get the idea, guys, so...
Oh, is coming from behind, man. What place I am? I can't look at name. Oh, 25. We're still on the 25. That's good, man. That's good. It's not the last position, so it's quite good. Oh, no. What an ugly cure.
Ugly cure from here.
My mistake, man.
So let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, yo, man.
Pam 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 pam. Let's go. Also, I want to make other videos. Boy, I love so much to create content for YouTube. You can't believe it, man.
Well, you can't believe it, man. I'm addicted on video creations
and games as well. I play every day.
There is no one day to miss it in order not to play at least 2-3 hours minimum per day of gaming. Not important what type of game, any type of games, usually simulators, but well, stay behind me, man.
You're trying to pass me, man.
Stay over there, man. Stay behind me. Eat my dust. Eat my dust, man.
Right. Acceleration, I'm prepared to break a little right now, man. Right now, okay. I don't know how much minutes remaining until we're gonna finish this practice session. I will watch it. 9 minutes and 52 seconds. That means 10 minutes. Oh, it's okay.
I'm not rushing nowhere. I'm not rushing nowhere.
I have plenty of time, to be honest, like I said. So, yeah.
Sorry. The situation, man, because it's... I have the windows open here in the car and it's making the... The current, man.
That's why. So let's go, man.
Acceleration moving here.
Mama, much power. Let's go. All right. That's good. How much carburant? 14.5 liters.
All right. That's good. Why are these opponents are so strong, man? I feel them. They are very, very strong. They are not like in the Guyana circuit, but they are extremely powerful here. I don't understand why.
Mama,
because I did a small break, I believe.
A small break is fatal, man.
Mama, I did
3/4 of day break, maybe? I don't know, to be honest. Because I started to not play so intensive like I was in the first days of the game, but... Still good, man.
Everything is in order, man.
Mom, why do you scream like that, man? Relax, man, Barbos, relax. Yes, sir, I'm relax. What I need?
Acceleration is here, man!
Alright, guys, come on, man. Mama, another good lap in here, a bonus on time. We can beat our record from the 25 position. We will be on, I don't know what position. Let's go. Maximum power. I did it, yeah.
On 10th position, guys!
Extra worth it. We have arrived on 10th position. Check into the left of my screen in the top left corner. You have the position. You have over there the leaderboard. I am on position 10, man. 1 minute and 20 seconds.
Wow, man. Alright, let's go, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, let's try to. In here, it's with the delay. Oh, I forgot to stop on the pit, but. We can do 3 more laps because I see this circuit is kind of smaller than the Guyana. It's quite smaller, so I did 1 minute and 20 seconds, man. Oh, that's perfect. We have in here a bonus on this sector of speed.
Whoa, let's go, man. Extra one. La 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 la. Pam 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 p
break in gear, alright. I don't know if I could deck in gear a bonus of... No, I'm late in gear. Aolo, don't lose the control. Extraordinary.
Hey, I told you to not lose the control, man.
What are you... Aolo, man, position 10 is not bad. From the first encounter with this race and... it's not bad, to be honest. But where I am right now, I this is the race, man. I didn't see the guiding line, so now we see it. Let's go. Mama, lap time invalidated by the race director. Yes, sir, but...
Why don't disqualify me, please? That's all, man, because it's...
What I have to do? Race lap director? They have directors on the race, man? Wow, man. Oh my gosh, let's hope I will not be disqualified. That's all I need, man. Not to be disqualified, man, because I want to get into the next section of the race. The qualification are most important, so doesn't take this in calculation. Okay, yeah, let's see.
Mama, wish me luck, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, let's go. We are in order. They forget us. Oh, well, what a great speed, man. What a great speed in here. Mama, let's do the record of records. Maybe we will take the first place. I don't know what to say. Why I'm on the 10th position? I can't believe it, guys. That's good, man. That's pretty good. It's important the time right now in the first race. It's in the free qualification and in the... In the free practice and in the qualification. It's very important the time. After that, directly into the race is important the position. Combined with the time, but position is important. In there, you can take better time, but if you are not on the first position and you are in the back, it doesn't matter, man. In here, yes, it's better the time. It's matter extraordinarily much. So I can do it, man. I can do it. Break, come on, and now accelerate. Boy, I'm on the bonus section. I'm on the bonus on time right now, guys. This is it. Let's go. Break a little. Come on, man. Let me chill myself in here. Cause I have strong. I have belief in me, and I will still believe in me. Cause I can do this. I have bonus on the sector. Is everything green? That's amazing, man. It's possible to get the first place. It's possible. I don't.
Oh no!
Not possible anymore. I lost, man. I lost on time.
Hello, Mike. Hey, another. Is that a new coin, man? My man, if I was taking this tube correctly, I was won the first place, I believe, on the qualification, man.
We have almost 2 minutes. Oh, seriously, 2 minutes? Oh, not good, man. Not good. We are behind a lot, man. We are very behind.
What is going on, man?
I missed again this. How many minutes? Mama, we have 3 minutes. I mean 4 minutes until the free practice will be over. But at least I did some progress. I'm satisfied with this progress. Position 10, not bad. Oh no, if you are finishing the race on the position 10, I don't know how much points we will receive. I believe 10 points or 15 points. And we what we have until now... I don't know, man, 12 circuits, you know how it is, 12 or 4, because you have 4 or 5, we will stay 2 months into automobilist. Are you crazy like a pesa every single day? 2 months, man. This is called us professional players, if we will resist to play every single day like this, man. Well, I resisted much more than that, because I'm playing for 10 years, Euro Truck Simulator from 10 years, 11 years in 2024. I did 11 years of playing Euro Truck Simulator, and the game was released 12 years ago. So I have 11 years of experience over there, and also on American Track. On American Track, a little, not too much, but still some years over there as well. Cause, yeah, man, you got the idea, man. Let's focus on the road. And this is another final lap. This another lap after this, and we will gonna end the free practice. So yeah, and also we will prepare to end the video, but it took some time until we're gonna end it, so relax over there. We will continue it a little more, so you have plenty of time to still hear my voice
and enjoy the video.
Has passed into Santa Claus, I know, but
let's go, man. Yeah,
let's see. Ah, late, man. What put brake on? Yes, mama, man. Let's hope the director of the race. Aolo, left lane invalidated. Păi, director, are crazy la cabeza by race director. Why, man? Why you invalidate my lap, man? Extraordinary, man. I cut it a little on the grass, man. Because of that, I'm more extra. Boy, it's first time when a race director intervene into this championship. I did not saw it on Guyana race. So, what is going on? What they are doing in here? They are modifying the championship, or what is going on, man? Gustavo Di Mauro, you are in front of me, let's go, man, check your up. Alright, so 1 minute and 13 seconds remaining until we're gonna finish this lap. And check this out, man. I'm curious to see, I'm still on the position 10, that's not bad. It's pretty good, man, for the first try. So, yeah. Let's accelerate a little, so this will be the last lap. And well, I saw the circuit, it's kind of, it's much more harder than Guyana, to be honest. It's a little harder, but we can manage to do it, man. We're gonna masterize as well. Like I said, we're gonna master this circuit more easy. These days, we're gonna master it in qualification and much more harder. Oh, break. Oh, no. Stay over there, man. Aolo, what a good acceleration you have, man. Extraordinary, man. How much carb, man? I need to stop on the pit. Don't have carburant. So let's go right now to the pit boxes. Mandatory, man. On this curve over here. Where is he? Oh, he's right over here. He. All right. Let's go, man. And also in about 5 seconds, the race will be over, man. Let's go, man. This it is. You already see. So I was on the position 10 from the free practice. That's good, man. That's very good. My best time was was not 1 minute and 20 seconds. Was 1 minute 54 and 125 millis. 2 teams on the track, man. Wow, my man, check it up. So the first place is Rubens Barrichello. Mama, Barrichello, the friend of Schumacher, mă, păi. And Casagrande. Boy, Casagrande is very good, to be honest. All the time he's in the first three. Right now he was in the second place. Casagrande, Gabriel, Danilo, Sara. Nice, man. So we have finished on the 10th position. We are continuing right now to qualifying, but we will not. I forgot to view the replay.
No problem. That is, man.
We will do this on the next video, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, I'm into the last thing here because, 30 positions. Toyota Corolla Stock Car 2023 we have in here. So, yeah. Well, this it is, we did another progress, another step in our championship right here in Automobilista 2 Motorsport Simulator game. What can I say, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you very much for watching this awesome episode. I hope you have been enjoyed. If this is enjoyed for you, smash the like button, drop some comments below and share the video. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, my friends, because we are doing in here daily videos, minimum 2 per day. So I wish you a great happy new year 2024. Have a nice day, have a nice night, depends on what time we are watching this. And until the next time, Purpose Gaming, it's out. Respect, man, share the poll, bye.